so as with every good southern biscuit, there's about 4 ingredients. So we're going to pour in the flour into 2 bowls so that y'all can all can have a chance to get in there with your hands, okay? The other things that go in my southern biscuits are butter, which y'all all have a stick. So I want you to open up your stick, okay? Take the wrapping off, and then I just want you to dump it in the bowl. And then, so in addition to butter, we also use cream cheese. So now we have the butter in, and the next step is to put the cream cheese. This is my mom's secret. Not everyone puts cream cheese in their biscuits, but this is just a little extra insurance that it's going to be really yummy. So go ahead. Okay, so now we have almost all the ingredients. The next part is what we do is incorporating the fats into the flour. I want y'all to watch me before I let you do it, okay? You want the butter and the cream cheese to feel like little pea sizes inside this flour, okay? So this is so important with homemade biscuits. You cannot use a mixer. I want y'all to remember that.
Okay.
Your hands are the most important ingredient in this mix, okay? So I'm gonna let Kate do that one and you do this one, Caroline. So just get to going along in those biscuit doughs. So we have all the butter and the cream cheese incorporated. The next thing to do is to add the liquid. We are using buttermilk, but I need you to create a hole in the center. This is called a well. So can each of y'all, one of y'all, do a hole like this? Sage, can you get your hand in there and make a hole? And I'll pour your buttermilk in, and then the fun part begins.
I want to do it too.
Okay, Kate, you have to share, babe. Okay, Sage,
now
you
give
make me a hole?
Now give Kate a turn.
Okay, here we go. I'm pouring in Sage's first. All right, Sage, get in there and really mix it up for me, okay?
Both hands.
How does it feel?
How does it feel, Sage? Here you go, Kate. You ready? Do y'all have a hole? We need a big hole. We call it a well. Okay, in the center, and then we're going to pour it in.
Yeah,
all right, so y'all get working on that. Get it all mixed up. Okay, keep going. All right, we're almost back and ready. Kate, can you butter that pan for me? Just get it all nicely buttered, and then we're going to add the last 2 ingredients. We're going to add some onions that I've already sauteed in some bacon fat and also some bacon. We're testing new recipes for Callie's biscuits today, and I'm thinking that a bacon onion biscuit sounds good. What do y'all think?
I think it's good.
All right, Sage, can you add some bacon? And Caroline, you add the onions, and I'll start mixing it in. Just start getting piles of that bacon, Sage. Okay, well, we're getting closer. Now we've got our dough, and we floured our surface. Now we're going to do that. We're going to empty it out all into one, and we've made 2 batches. We've made a bacon onion batch. And we've made a buttermilk batch, okay? So we've got it on a floured surface. We always have a little bowl extra of flour here. And guess what? We're in a rental house, so we have no rolling pin like we do at home or at the bakery. So we've got to improvise. So we've got to think of something round. What can we use?
I think we should use that blue cup.
You're right, Lou.
All
right, so once you get your molding done, then we're going to start rolling it out. So we're going to roll it out, and then we're going to cut them out, okay?
I got
our dough all rolled out. The glass worked just fine, and now we're going to cut them out. So I'm going to do the first one, and you just lift it right on out, and then you're going to put it as close to the edge as you can, and all the biscuits need to stack really close to each other on this tray. And when I put them in, I don't pat them. I just kind of tuck them in. They need to be touching because it's very important when you're baking biscuits for the biscuits to touch. So
there you go.
Look at what y'all have made. We have let these bacon, onion, buttermilk biscuits cool, and now it is time for the most fun part of all. Can y'all, with your clean hands, put them onto the napkin? We get to taste them. Would y'all like to taste these warm biscuits?
Of course.
Go.
All right, we got to butter our biscuits. That's very important, right?